The sub-report cited as a molten salt reactor reference is in fact also focused on solid fuel as well, just like the main report.